and can definitely have rough days at the office. I think it's possible any of those teams could go through, or any of those teams could get knocked out.
Yeah, certainly the case.
Again, in terms of final four, I'd probably say I feel like SK Astralis, FaZe, and I'll go G2 as a semi-finalist.
Do you kind of wonder if maybe we're giving too much credit to FaZe just because of their on-paper lineup? I mean, they did just make a drastic change. Yeah.